everybody, give it up for Dakota over here. He's a hard-working motherfucker. Yeah. He's actually, you guys have heard of Sublime before, I take it. You know the band Sublime, you've heard of them? That's Eric Wilson's best fucking friend, the bass player. So give it up for Dakota right now, what is that? Oh my God, I'm so fucking hungry. You want a cheeseburger? You want one? Don't swallow it all at once. Okay, Ohana. How many people, we've been around for a while. How many people have known Pepper the last couple years or 2 years? What do you have? You know? You're tall, you feel like a leader to me. I want you to lead these people and let them know. It's okay, what about 10 years? Who's been listening to Pepper for like 10 years? You have? They have Pepper in Germany? That's great. What about fucking 15 years? Where's the energy? Jesus. I know. A lot of you have passed away. I know, we know. It's okay. Can I play you the first song I ever wrote for Pepper when I was like 14 years old? I just found this in a little thing. Is it cool? If you know the lyrics though, you gotta sing along, okay? Deal? Yeah. Shake my invisible cock. Hand. Yeah. Hand, I meant. Yes, feels good. Keep shaking it. All right, let's do it. This song, let's go ahead and test it. Sound guy, can you turn the... This is not Jack Johnson. This is a rock show, please. Please turn this up. I know it's acoustic, please. Can you hear it out there or no?
No!
I can barely hear it. Okay, there we go. And let's do this song Chris Cornell style because we miss that motherfucker so very much, okay? This song, Ohana, is called Green Hell. Here we go. Maybe you gotta sing if you know it.
Yeah!
Watching yourself sound for standing down the wall. And I feel the green light is in my face. Tell me when she wakes up, is this where you're gonna be? You never knew that I'd notice, but I couldn't wait for you to leave. I wouldn't resist all these beautiful things. Yes, I had to persist. When no one to touch them, they'd act so tame. But underneath the glitter, there was so much pain. Someone started talking way below the pitch. I couldn't believe what you were saying, but it really didn't bother me. Oh no, cause I was on my way to being lost all over again. Following this girl into the ocean, I'm drowning in a mermaid's bed. Till I hold my breath, shoot through the chamber. I'm away to losing some friends. Prove it, sing it. Cause I can hear your sound force sliding down the wall. And I feel the green light kissing my face. Yeah. Tell me when you wake up, is Philadelphia really where you're gonna be? Woo! Never knew I'd notice. I couldn't wait for you to leave, cause all your life has been wasted chasing after me, oh me. But now she's got the nerve. Bitch, you put it all on me. Yeah, I love how these things confuse on you. Every time, swing it around like a wrecking ball in your fragile soul.
Very nice.
Well, you can run, girl, with the scars you can never hide. Oh, your face is giving you away. Yeah, yeah. And the truth hurts more than the the sun screams louder and louder. I can hear your soft voice sliding down the wall. And I feel the green light kissing my face. Tell me when you wake up, is this where you're gonna be? Well, Pepper's got a day off tomorrow, baby. But tonight we're fucking and a whole lot of gloves.
Hey.
Do you know where you are? Do you at all? Do you know where you are? She said, do you at all? You're in my green
Thank you for that. Yeah.